Gratitude allows you to live in the present. It's an incredibly positive and grounding emotion, as you can only really experience active gratitude in the present moment or the now. We all have the capacity to replace feelings of anxiety with feelings of gratitude. The route we need to take is to choose the thoughts that we will fill our minds up with, as this will determine not only our mood, but our subsequent actions. Your thoughts can both limit and set you free, but it's you that's in control of it all. The true importance of showing gratitude can be found in reading the works of Marcel Proust. In his novel, In Search of Lost Time, he wrote, "Let us be grateful to the people who make us happy. They are the charming gardeners who make our souls blossom." Try to view expressions of gratitude towards others as a fundamental part of your daily and working life, and as a way in which you could bring even brief joy to the lives of others and yourself.